The 600 meter underway. Heather Dornard in Minnesota finished second in this event a year ago. She was in lane four.
And Dornan is probably going to be your favorite. She actually won the NCAA championships in 2006 in the 800, but she's only won one Big Ten championship in the 2 years.
Three laps in this event, 600 meters, three times around the 200 meter track here at the Fieldhouse.
What a bold move by Fallon. She's looking very confident, and the Penn State runner is just running amazing today. She did win her heat in the 400, but ended up taking fourth overall.
That's Fondor moving into the lead, a sophomore from Penn State. Dornan running second.
Dornan last year scored 23 points for the Golden Gophers in their Big Ten championship, so they're really relying on getting a lot of points from her this weekend, and she's just coming by Fondor now in the home stretch, heading into the bell lap.
Dornan falling down, gets up quickly, but that's going to cost her. Lucky she wasn't injured.
Her teammate just went to the front, though, so they may be able to recover from that. And Dornan is flying down the backstretch.
She is catching up.
She is going to catch Fondor, and she may catch the leader.
Wow.
She's got one.
This is a gutsy effort by Dornan.